Orgulho se chama.
Thank you. Bandierapo.
Sword. Sword. Ikasla maka. I grew up here. This place has shaped my life. The southwestern townships are what I call home. Those comfortable chairs where you all sit now are covered in the field of dust where my own feet used to stand during assembly. I was a student. Yeah. Those corridors and passages that you strolled in when the beggars ran, Mr. Ntsamai, I walked them too. When I returned to become a teacher, I asked Lee to be given my beloved classroom 13A. My very first day in school, classroom 13A, is where my young and eager mind was set. It is a place where my life changed forever. So, every time when I see all you, when I see you all sitting somewhere in classroom 13A, I time travel to take a glimpse at my former self. I am reminded of a young and eager me. I do my very best to teach you all with the same passion that I was taught with. My ever-growing love for education was nurtured right here with Samuel Edward Krune Nkai High School. I taught history here for 7 years before taking over the reins as the principal. I took over from the enchanting Mr. B. Umed. He too, a true love of education, who was, in his being, the reason for my return and an inspiration for my stay. To this very day, if I am stuck, blocked, in many minds about much, Mr. Umed, as I call it, is always available to me as a mentor. He often reminds me that although he has retired from working at this school, he has not retired from teaching or education. To you, I am your principal. To me, he's my headmaster. I've lived through from this, from that, studied this, studied that, great this, great that. And things like sub A, sub B, that you might need to ask your parents later on when you get home. On the door of 13A, there's a plaque. It reads, I teach history to the present so I may shape the future. Present, the future. I spoke in about how when I was a learner here, there was no school hall or roof over our heads for assembly. Miss Finn, Tishet. Miss Finn here knows the hall, not the chairs. She too was a learner here. And she too came back to teach here at 7 o'clock. Miss Fanny has been with us for 6 months. In a few weeks, she'll be returning to being a full-time student at university. Because the time she spent with us was part of a master's program dedicated to introducing local poets and contemporary poetry to the national curriculum. You see, Miss Fanny is living in the present, creating a future way of redeveloping our Gwalabethu. You see, one day, when all the other schools catches up to what she's doing now, we will all know that it began here. We'll all know that one of our own has made us proud. It has advanced education and is aimed at our Gwalabethu to Allah Elokshi. To be beating bidding her farewell is indeed difficult. Because from her method, I too have learned how to become a better teacher. She has inspired me to be up to date, to be contemporary, and to use some tools. No, Miss Benny, I remember a young and eager Eastern Cape girl, was as Lali, very shy, who used to sit in the front row of classroom 13A. To see you now as this young and eager global woman who has gone on to embrace education in the manner in which you have done has revitalized my passion, both for teaching and for living. Tisha has been at his school with us for just 6 months. And in that time, many of you have felt her impact. She has been a sports coach. She has been an office administrator. She has been wearing many hats. And before her official leave, she has won yet another. She'll be collaborating with Ntate Rapo and a group of students to bring us the finest June 16th concert we have ever experienced. So looking forward to it. Bafundi, for your love, the spirit, the fire, we thank you. Zandla.
Phenomenal. This is Soweto. You keep saying that.
We do not have the kind of budget that the elite private schools do.
I am not doing this for the money. I care about these learners.
Then I care about you. 5 years from now, your life will not be what it is now. Money will matter. I too can quote some white. Funny man is the one.
No amount of money can replace the feeling of joy I get every time I look at their eyes lighting up at the prospect of exploring a new idea. You should see them, so engaged, so passionate, and they're sharp. One spark is all it takes. Next thing, the entire forest is ablaze, and you cannot stop them. This is Soweto. It is happening here. This is Soweto.
I've been watching our exchange student engaging with our peers, and it is phenomenal to see how vastly different the worlds are. Do you know how much your mother paid when you were learning here? Do you know how much I paid? We have 742 learners here at SEC. All their fees for the year combined does not amount to a semester of study for just one of our guests. What?
All the more reason why people like me should be in spaces like this, so as to even out the playing field for other people like me.
The combined annual salaries budget, yalla, is SEC, is spent in one go on a 4-day trip overseas for the young man to explore culture, art, and life elsewhere, to broaden their horizon, to let them know that they are not trapped in this country. The world is theirs. It is noble what you do. I admire it. I do, however, need you to think about the future.
My future is in Soweto. Building young and eager black minds, developing black thinkers.
You continue to be as stubborn as you've ever been. Here is the guest list for the concert. It might help knowing who's coming.
I'll have a look at it later.
No, you will not. These are the names of the people who keep this place running.
Generous donor. Donating money made from resources you stole, with the goal to give back by building resource centers. Do not know how you continue to be cordial with such generous donors.
Not a single one of our learners pays full tuition here. 742 learners subsidize. These names pay subsidies. Food, clothing, fees. These names pay.
For their currency in white guilt, what do we trade? Our lives. Our dignity. Is any of it really worth it?
Food, clothing, fees. We lose these names. We lose the capacity of what we do.
Ah! not dare open my kaha until we tell you to do so, or simply. Hanaje, you are our student. You have 5 chances to get a question about what our gift to you is.
Imagine. Is it a signed vinyl of an old school Kwaito album?
No, ma'am. It's not that. Truth, manje, you are left with 4 matsubatsuba again.
Use them wisely. Please, Sakela.
If you manage to ask Akela correctly, you get a bonus gift.
Iti Dibone. Is it a cassette of an old school Kwaito album?
Utoile, ma'am. Sama vievie. Izama zama is upset, man. Your price to do double double, pinda pinda footy footy, happily happy.
Nancy, if man, it is a CD of an old school Kwaito album.
Wise man number 3. 2 more matuba, 1,000 kuba. Papa, my man, cannot be out to work.
Not if he can. It is a poster of a cover of an old school white dog.
Ask his hare, chance of cleaner. For number last, can the answer please be a last number?
Good darling, yes. It is a memory stick, an SD card, a new age Kwaito album.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, your time is up. Sorry.
2, 3, 5.
Mufelile, ma'am, you have reached total yaka. That was 5. Dollar lo correct answer. You may now open Mataha.
Amazia now.
It's your name, ma'am.
Sibone kuhle to give you your name, ma'am. So that we may both name and honor the poet. Harpe, ma'am, you have given so much meaning to our names. We want you to know that also yours matters. From us to you. Nalika malako.
Amazia and now. And Pele.
Ikina lechuliti. The reason why we asked you to ask again at 5 times was so that we can all know what to get for you after the concert. And it's no surprise that it's all things like to.
All things some to.
You know I am straight. Are you funny or mula? Now we need to discuss the concert.
No discussion. June 16.
Bazos on the mem.
I'm a bantula for life.
Every finger, Georgie Zambela.
Poet,
Obama Fogay.
So the shellac, double machines, color blocking, but blocking a macala, move to all my color cash. Bazo Calabacani, no color shisa, a counter, so the shins.
Era by air. Fashion is over, it tops. No errors. For his partner, as it is 40 caps.
Mazitik of 50 stops. Tina, dots.
Is that what's the hell of a train? Is he a gentleman? Get him, get him, get him, get him. Oh, yo, Swashani, a bandana. That should done in the
lane. Hip hop, punk rock, break dance, big boy. See, Bamba, you snap back. Anyone opposes Tina, we snap back.
Yeah! Dolata.
Sondela.
Somlinda ngengoma.
Yeah. Bongiwo Sidlamini. That is the name of the poet.
This was a crew versus crew. Abafika bazithembayo ukuthi kubo ungawakho. Nemthinzi zakho. Ningazaphela. Thembe Mongane is the poet.
Kuzovutha. 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 Be. Masashisa ngaphansi kwendlu siphumela ngaphandle sisithi kibela phezwendlu. Ubatshele. Amafatula. Sewada.
Masilela is the poet. That's when you
Halakasha Amazi Ganja
Sesini Asazi Ganja
Sesini
TKZ Zipulo Kabelo Zwa Fire! 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 Hey!
Baso Kuso Kodwa Ithando Yabo Hey Masize Masas Dalama Church Oskido, I believe.
Do you do children's parties?
A joke?
kids.
What do you call the first time a lady from a Soweto high school touches a laptop?
Gelatin, I want a sparing. Housebreaking.
Hey,
bro!
This is getting so dark.
Like me? Like the continent? Hey, Joe! All of it! Hey, Joe!
Do you think maybe we can make a remix of Tubuli Unu for the concert?
Who got two shoes already has you covered for that?
Tubula, tubula, tubula.
Tubula, tubula, tubula.
That's in the Bahale, the Mamba born in Greek.
Get the fuck off! Achisa, mama!
No, I am just saying that Vini must be the table's owner and not wait to turn tables. We have been waiting tables for too long, splitting the bill with savages, going Dutch with crooks never works. That is my tip. 10%. It matches the portion of land we have and shall be waived. I will not discuss 10 tables until the tables turn.
Vini gives a seat. Christos wants a table.
Utumupi sang. Kosha yenga. Uga mufunu zima wongo.
Yik. Christos Kafeitis and Vincent Muchewa. Tamara Dei.
Zia delena lezi into. The only people that Lumu can kangana with is these so-called brothers of peace. Do you know what song they featured her on? I take you into my house and you want to tatimbasha. Do you know what the 2003 album was called?
Mamela, the first lady and the boys.
Naha, the first lady, Madden and the boys. Bona mashimani. Now the B no longer stands for brothers. It now stands for boys. Boys! Abu Baba Betu, boys! And not just any boys. The first lady's boys. Delete.
What about Ulehu?
Oras not cop. Kabarata wasitana. Kabarata wasitana bali beautiful. The natives, the black people. We here live on the mining towns of old. Walking above the earth's belly that swallowed the man who we call Okoko. When there was no more gold, the replacement became the bones of those whose lives were not as precious as the jewels they gave their lives digging for Abelu. And when the gold was traded for gold, black people made a new kind of gold. We then named it Waito, the glorious stone of bone. To cassette, we mine. To CD, we mine. To vinyl, we mine. Look you now at our gold. Our stone of bone goes platinum. Our minds are fertile. Oh, Koko Betu, basi kukuzisa amathabo abo. Now we seize. Give up. Of course, the stone of bone. They want our gold. They want Kwaito. And now the crown jewels of Umswata now have to leave Soweto. And we have to share the spoils of our pig in Efasholo with these bone-thirsty parasites. Bulamaso, Jonga, Sheba! Look at how we live! A joke! All of it, a joke! We were made and continue to reside on the unsavory margins of all things affluence and prosperity. Lanza patanisa, zatibanisa kshanga. Itonga lienafu, la sipa ita. The stone of gold. The gold that is kwaito. Eta sukunzi. Ya asma chuta mabo keto febili asmara kubi lana. How are you? Fine, thanks. And how are you, Mona? You say Bunjani, you hear Siaza, Siani. Butalu, Gabuzolu, Sizotin, Ritari. And the most positive response you can hope for is Ugukala Axis. Where is the pathos? How dare you keep us at a disgusting distance? And when we make value of our gold, you appear on the horizon after conveniently enjoying the privileges of cheap labor force whom you force to labor cheaply. You take interest in their minds. It is now your barren minds that will build these townships. And every time we try to mold our gold into platinum, you will not let us be. You too must shine. Lohua, delete. DJ Mlu, culture appropriation queen, delete. Scatterings of Africa. Yeah. Johnny comes to Jobe. Mariana Duclair. Delete. Total, I only need to learn four scatterings of the networks, and we praise them the same way we praise their God.
Dim.
Amen. Defeat!
Now, so the singer that we must delete.
We must delete. As it was.
And to know that we laugh at our people when they break it. The iron. To laugh at the people for breaking something that broke us without care.
Will there be English in the concert, ma'am? I think I have an idea for the concert.
Rizanas.
Stamto English.
Stamto English.
Nagere for the concert. We should use Stamto English.
Code switching.
Kiehe ichi. Last number. Elite, best, top of the range. Or the final song. But today. Black English.
Exactly.
Why are you wanna for me?
So Africans, we did it. jump it, blackify the score.
Spin, spin.
To return, shine out.
Freya.
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 The soup.
some talk as a whole.
English.
Brilliant. God, Uchaba, the English.
We have 15 days, man. And it's not time. Zambia says, Mogotanda, Jamoba, and Tandi, quiet. It's not to Sazo Bute.
There will be no singing.
Delete.
There will be no dancing.
Are we jive? Sure, no, I'm told. Star was covered. Star, I'm told.
I covered ringers, my gang.
Ta.
No.
And yes, when Caesar were in a pinch.
No
profanity.
Vulgarity, yes. Profanity, no. The poet is much better when scathing than when crass. Malibo, Pakamakut, let us review the pairings. Galileo.
I started with ka as a follow-on rhyme from ka.
Ka, ta, I approve.
I followed with ska to create a three-part rhyme. Ka, ka, ska.
Yano, horing isa wabakai.
Yeah, ma. Goba, the question was about an interlingual mix. Isxhosa, isiZulu, both of which Santo is made. A chakalaka of languages. A mix masala of lingos. Umbubo, where ringas?
A poetry course of Kasi collective nouns. Brilliant. All the while being multilingual. Beautiful.
I then followed with sho, no, and nto. Another three-part rhyme. Sho to affirm the ka, no to translate the ka, and nto to complete the ska. I was using a Santo word to qualify a Santo triplet. Sho.
You explained that sho is Santo.
Sho.
That no is English.
Sure.
And you want stuck on him tall.
I was going to say prefix or suffix, but
it was used in the context of ringers.
Ringers!
Tell us more, Mackenzie.
When you asked about ringers, my impulse was to answer. So I put my fingers up. Yabo!
Iminwe.
English.
Mackenzie.
Figures.
Ibelas.
Give him a chance.
I was trying to do a three-part internal rhyme. Makelas, ipelas. Fingers, figures, ringers. Three-part single syllable rhymes for poets of our stature is laughable.
Hello,
December.
A quote.
Dlala mapantsu. T.K.Z.
Rizalekamo fela.
Chabalala, mabalana, bala.
Poets of Gaz.
Makehla's book, it is.
Last name Mafukati. First name Opa.
Opa. Ikehla. Makehla's. Makehla's.
Belas for ringers. Belas, ringers, figures.
Inamba.
We are ringing, macho.
Sin, it collapsed. Ringable, G, come for.
They doubled the shore to shore, but did not put a square root on the to cut the hidden meanings.
Ka.
Now, take a again and put a square root on that ka.
We are Tuba.
We are Tuba.
Umthetho wentetho uthini bahlali?
No profanity.
Give me a minute. Why did it collapse me? Is it because the listeners? The readers wanted a three-part simple syllable rhyme, and I imposed something more complex without rewarding their basic expectation. Was I negligent?
Reading the reader's reading through the author's lens is what we refer to as indulgent.
Pelacho, the listener can only respond to what they hear. We are taught. But the reader, though, can hear more mamelo than what is writ for indlebe.
Ndiyavuma. Kodwa, that is not to say that the listener's sight can only hear one thing with every listen.
Meta meaning versus meters meanings. Multisensory.
To hear is good.
To see is gone. To touch mapilo abantu. To smell umthulo wabantu abamnyama. To taste ulwimi lwethu intetho puo. A symphony of ubuntu. A cacophony of water. A libretto ya wadaki. An overture of ritsimamuri riboma. An orchestra of sizithanda sinje.
Make example.
Mother! Kami rupa ka diphala ka di ting kiri ting ting ting
ting ting.
It is regardless of the onomatopoeic variation. Oksala rita wata.
Kami rupa ka diphala ka di gong ka di ting ting.
And then the tingis continue to make sounds.
And then the tingi becomes a subgenre for Sesotho rap. Spaza for his Xhosa. Motswako for Setswana.
Makgasimane ya Xhosa.
Usemncane makgasimane.
Mara usalayo Setswana.
Usalayo siya Xhosa.
A confession. Unsolicited confession. She does the real time.
Poet, you do my name.
A quote, and another, a buffet of inverted commas.
Nachher, I know the previous quotes.
Mabonge,
Mazane, Mufuge, Mutetwa, Mkwe,
Sibika.
Minake, I have their monikers.
Babike,
Jokes, Spikir, Donald Duck, Jagarumba, Mahuta.
Masom khale na mafet kuk.
Mahuta.
I group name na
Tropis.
Nazo. Sweet la voix. Madibuse. Your temperament is a kaleidoscope of hues, Madibuse. A rainbow falling from a storm of utando lwakho. A pot of gold at the end of incumo lwakho. If only your patience was not that of a leprechaun.
Sometimes you really uyaplashela, mabamshela.
But to Bamona, never
mind. Mother servant, another quote. Name the poet.
Umuntu ofana nami ngicindezela la.
Never I have the poet. Uchimelele.
Uhousing wamapela.
Dr. Macheo. Uphethe iPhD unomfongros.
Also part of iqembu elaziwa as
the TKZ family.
Too short.
S. Njongase and L. Bala.
This is. Ubas Wongine.
Yes, Njongase.
Intertextual.
Skabahe, Mr. Boy. Bafe.
Mapaput. Izija.
S. Wayne.
Good. You just named another poet. Very good. Why do we name the poets my poets?
To avoid erasure, ma'am. Mm-hmm. To ensure that their legacy outlives them. Mm-hmm. To know that they were here, that they lived, that they thought, spoke, and wrote.
Sizocinga, sizotheta, sizobhala.
Intertextual.
Skabayemisa, let us have it.
Who let the dogs out?
The Bahamian.
Like Shabarens?
Dog shit it is.
International hit remade for a local fit.
Sing a little bit. The poet is not creating in a vacuum, Jay Mahala. Influence and inspiration can come from all parts of Ifans. Likulu is you. It is the duty of the orator to make sure that the people from where he or she operates gravitate towards the sentiment that they can connect with easily. Siaboleka, siabolekisa, jalo jalo, it goes.
He or she?
Or they?
We are the she's.
Erasure. Legacy to life. Have they lived?
Elmatos. T Theatre.
Next to Jay Soke. Alongside Team Tenget.
Queen. Nesta. Abba. Hazel. Tuli.
Next to Zongo. Next to Ata.
So, Gretchen, are you trying to tell us who to make erasure is okay? Beavers!
In Kwaito! Don't reach! Wapatanisa now! In Kwaito, what about the band?
Pussy, swap! Babes! Moonchild! Gong! Gong is Kwaito!
I'm a piano!
Also Kwaito!
Hip hop! Boom bap! Boom boom puche! Trap rap! Chip chip! Trap rap! Skrr skrr! Still hip hop!
But not boom bap!
Sing a Libani. Names of poets.
Abashante, Bumsha. Other women, where are they?
Hante Hante, is this poetry or feminism?
Timas White.
What? Homo, Muffin. Speed, Stone, Jaseed. I just named them thus intentionally. Singapela.
Kinta and Mwiza.
Futhi. Next to T. Khosingwe and T. Madiwone. Rest in peace.
Emo.
In Vegas. In the land. Yapin. Next to B. Njang and J. Ngaba. Rest in peace.
Mafikizu. Malaika. Afropop. Sometimes house, sometimes deep house, lounge even, not Kwaito.
Babu Gang had more women. So did these women.
Ukungapheli kuyahlola. Buka manje. I cannot even say women's names as poets.
How? Ngoba? Why can you not? Buthatha umutayimo.
Baphi? Where are they? In Kwaito, I mean. Did Kwaito ever want to hear about the besifazane if they were not accessories posing next to some mediocre men? These are bahlanu kuphela. Five megastar solo women artists or poets who made Kwaito their tool of choice. Baphi?
Five. Who are we? Babitem. Babahlanu kuphela.
I am waiting. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Your time is up. Sorry.
2, 3, bang.
She has a point.
She also has a name. Thank you very much.
And it is not Madibuse. And it is not Sweetie Davo. I'm so very sorry, Yana.
Not what you see.
Wabona no, I am so lost.
Ready, creamy, orangey, any color. I choose the mood. I'm the girl.
Quoting my brother.
A quote. Nothing. Quiet. Be fussy. I will not be fussy about genre.
We can special add this on later. Where my family added this on later. I'm a digger, so she's on later.
Quote inside quote. Quoting a quotation.
Mara, you skipped something there, Chana.
I edited something, Mola Ausi.
Brenda, fussy. You won, Chaka Chaka. Mercy Pake. Names of poets named by a male. Vava Jeff.
I name only I Murabi.
Intentionally.
And the previous quotes were not even by him.
Intertextual.
Baba Henry support. Let them have it.
Iabashante is a hairstyle for the ladies. So is Ichiskop for the gentlemen. Both are quite the groups. Yeah,
I am naming only M. Chabalani, intentionally.
Ndozi, Mandoza, Tornado, Iskelegek, Itotasizona,
Ngaladata,
Indotingawa Namshad, Sase Yopindivu,
Sadawazi Amatote, Pei,
Zola, B. Dlamini, Papa Action Reloaded. Yizo 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 yizo. Hey, I'm not gonna die, baby.
It's okay now. Why better you miss all? I'm not gonna die this. I'm not gonna die that. I'm shamblan. I'm on love. For the miestest. Yizo. I'm a cheater. New school. I'm a clever. Zamalek. I'm a makuz. I'm a skumpete. No more naming of these poets. Brothers of peace. No naming of poets. Alaska. Nowhere naming of their poets.
Oscar? Bruce? Oskido? Svido?
Gitti, I said what I said.
Ulanon.
Don. Thank you, Kalawa, for chasing me.
Kalawa. Jasmine, you need
the King Godfather.
Speaky wiki, ooh wee.
The Godfather.
Duma Silela.
The King of Gwaito.
Atama Fukat.
The Holy Patriarchal Trinity of Ishandra Yamaton.
Ishandra Yabantu.
Betilisa. Spokes H. Pioneer. Sinyaka. Pioneer. Jonina. Pioneer. Chico Twa, pioneer, about fuzz, never near.
Kalawa, Jasmine, you had mentioned record labels. Big black business, black owned capital, Kwaito made millionaires. Big money, big sales, big events, big stars. All in black hands. A crucial revolution.
T.S. for life.
Zege Zege and Brown Hatch. Yes, Yohanyo.
All the other label mates and signees are in other judges. Not quite to Zege.
Triple Nine.
Zombo.
Abashante. Arthur. Chomi. And, as the posters say, and many more.
Dogs, Mzambi, Msawawa, Mshoza.
Singaliban, names of poets.
S. Mpamile, T. Ndlovu, M. Maswangani, N. Zwane, S. Dlamini.
Hey, are you deciding ngokwakho ukuthi umzekezeke uye esikolu? Into enjani le?
Mawinis.
Peter.
Six man made Putamamatolo with wheel of steel. That is Cleo. DJ Cleo.
Briggs Mabricados. Yes, no.
Briggs. A poet or a. Mambinja.
Big Mass. A Tira. Afrotainment DJ Tira.
Are we not going to discuss him?
Ghetto Rafons! They gave us ghetto families.
Nyabaleka. Are you choosing to ignore issue era?
Get so rough! Hey! They gave us the top fabulous! Beloved, Signora, Top Dog!
Timo Rane, Tara Papa, Ebum Nandini, Elazan Tonako.
Papa Nandini, Gempela, you are choosing to ignore.
Pretoria Kwaito.
That is the Kotkot. Kosha. Pujumuzu. Ujaba.
Stweta. Dese. Daiman. Pirara. Cape Seat.
Rep Seat in China.
Singalibali. Names of poets.
Professor Tizozo Elvovo Tirango intentionally.
Masikumbune. Why do we name the poets?
To avoid erasure, to remember their legacy, to know that they lived.
For so long, we have made space on our tongues for names that have feasted on our taste. So much of what we remember at a whim has made its way into our recollection by being drilled into us relentlessly. We will learn to name and fame our greats, to quote them, because they quote us. We are a memoir of who they are and who they were. We are a vessel of who they are to become. Asiboyiki, asibaphiki, siyabazi, siyabancoma, siphinde sibagxeke, siyabathanda, siphinde sibacaphukele. Singabalibali, sifunde ngabo, sizokwazi ukufunda ngathi. At all times, in all opportunities, you will name them, quote them, reference them. Why do we name the poets?
To avoid erasure.
To remember their legacy.
To know that they lived.
Such a vile act of Romanus. can barely have our bodies. We can seldom keep our surnames. Our name is too much to ask for. Stop. Just imagine. Stop. My age, my darling, my baby. Squeeze. Slender Samakata, Dutta Toliba, Yellow Bow, Dark Dind, Size, Scabberage, Joseph Bay, the Chap, the Lash, Shanda Pa, Boonj, Dali, Ukontes, Sweetie Lash, Insimbi, Mushes, Iskov, Dark Beauty, Nyama. Our baby, our girl, our bantuan, our mintuan, our teke, the one is stock, mfas, sad, the grease, or late, it's bokwan, mubo endan, suirat, the leke, the shuha, stock, stock, stock. That's from our bantuan, it's from our baby, our moj, stock. This means an abandonment, all right? Sandy Pare, Pare, stop. Mbobo, yo, Wembobo, stop. Don't make me wait. Don't make me wait. Stop. Aba fast, Baban. Stop. Sweetie, Lavi, Dali, Muba, not to look at Lava, and be quite banal. TC, tender love and care, progressive, assas, stalk. So then I get to the list of stalk. You have a match every I am seeking. So go on, you will see. Stalk. It continues. Packages, package, a mantle bazane, a laugh.
Pakistan.
Shop, Kiss Kiss, Twin Towers, Terry Fontaine, Park Station, Ndunu Fontaine. I should not have to fight for my name. We love our names the same way you do yours. When Liana steps out of that school gate, she's all these things and more. In here, where her mind